Hi, my name's Alex Broun. I wrote a play called 12, which is being read as part of Midsummer's Playing in the Raw at Chapel Off Chapel on Sunday, January the 29th at 2 p.m. It's a tough play, I think, at times, but hopefully it's also funny and something you should enjoy and find very interesting. It's about a guy called Cullum who's reached the end of his tether, played by Stephen Whittaker, and the play charts his path back to a new life, a new beginning. So, as I said, it can be a bit tough at times, but hopefully it's funny and illuminating as well. It's been directed by Kim Davies, who's a fantastic director, so I think it'll be a wonderful production, so please come along and check it out.